Hey everybody, I'm Skeet Reese. We are talking about some Lucky Craft baits, specifically. Hello, I'm Skeet Reese. We are talking about some Lucky Craft baits today, specifically the Slender Pointer and the Pointer. Some of my early memories. So the Pointer 100 was the first jerk bait that I had ever caught 30 pound limit of bass on, and on Clear Lake. And I remember that day specifically, I had a little ditch. There's one little log down there, Pointer 100, and the water temperature was like 52 to 54 degrees. And I bop, bop, get the bait down there. I just watch it, and that bait's just, and you watch my line just go boom. And they're like 5s and 6 pounders. And I think I caught 1 8-pounder that day, but that was probably the single greatest day I've ever had fishing a jerk bait. It was on a Pointer 100 that day in Clear Lake. The Slender Pointer series, now there's a lot of days. I mean, I have had some incredible smallmouth days and spotted bass days throwing this. I think I was going back and, you know, looking at recently Lake Travis, throwing a Slender Pointer 112 up there and just absolutely just train wrecking them. It was fun, just numbers of fish. And where I use this, I tend to use the 100 in colder water. It's got a little, it doesn't have as much of a side-to-side action. It's just kind of it rolls a little bit more subtle action. If you want something that's more erratic and warmer water and trying to pull those fish up, it's just got a lot more side-to-side action, and that's where I'll go to the Slender Pointer series. So, and you can see a little bit different profiles on them. The Pointer 100's got a taller body system on it. You know, width-wise, there's not a whole lot of difference there, but the profile's definitely a little bit different, but the action, the bill's different. So this is more, it wants to roll, this one's side to side. Both of them. I got a lot of good memories. I've caught a lot of fish on Pointer 100 and Slender Pointer.